Hello guys, welcome to free grammar lessons. And today I am going to elaborate about active voice and passive voice. A very great welcome to one and all. And today I am going to deal about this grammar topic. And this active and passive voice grammar topic, this is one of them. This topic is one of them which are most easiest grammar topics, and you can easily understand. This is so easiest grammar topic. Okay, don't feel it is complicated. And this grammar topic is also called as change voice. Change voice means there are two different voices. One is active voice and passive voice. These active and passive voice are giving the same meaning. Means we can receive the same meaning with the different sentences. That's we call the active and passive voice. Some clarifications I have given here. Clarifications used to deal with it easily. Okay, active voice, subject, verb, object. I will tell you in another video about what exactly the subject and what are the functions of subject, verb, object. Okay, don't worry about that. And passive voice, in passive voice it will change into first the object will come first. The object will take the place of subject, and the subject will go to last. And V3, in passive voice, however you convert, while converting active to passive voice, you have to remember these rules. Means you must remember that object will come first, and in passive voice the verb will be in third form, and you have to add by and plus subject. Subject will go last. I already told you about that. And don't confuse in these rules. This is so easiest grammar topic. And I have written these examples. And regarding these examples, I will elaborate about the grammar topic easily. And I take aside. You can take screenshot here. And I know you will understand easily. I have given through the examples, you will understand thoroughly. Ram writes a letter, means a letter is written by Ram. Here, what is the difference is there? Difference means these are two different voices. That's you call the change the voice. And the meaning, as you can see here, the meaning is same. Just we converted the object took the place of subject. That is means converting manner is there. So that is why this is so easiest grammar topic. And these are examples. Shyam was writing a letter. A letter was being written by Ram. Mohan has written a letter. A letter has been written by Mohan. Srishel will be writing a letter. A letter will be being written by Srishel. This is so long example, as you can see here. And Sanjeev has been writing a letter. A letter has been written by Sanjeev. Okay, these five examples are there. Through these examples, you will understand thoroughly. Okay, I hope you understood this grammar topic easily and thoroughly. Thank you so much for listening to me carefully. And if any corrections were happened, please send me the corrections. Means if any mistakes were happened, please send me the corrections. And I hope that you will surely grant me. Thank you so much.